Although humans are by far the most dominant species on the planet, that's only through our ability to work together. On an individual level, we can easily be defeated by a wasp, spider, mouse, or even just a cute kitten with evil intentions. And it's hard to imagine just how enormous some in the animal kingdom are. It's enough to make you wonder if they came across a storage shed full of creatine and steroids. So in today's list, these are some of the giants of the animal species. Not many of you are aware of this, but our pet subscribe button was very small when you got him, and he has only grown through a lot of love, care, and Hershey bars. Please make sure you pet him before the end of the video. We promise he doesn't bite. Hercules the Liger. Lions and tigers used to come across each other in the wild and would occasionally crossbreed. This doesn't happen anymore as the populations are too small, but it sometimes occurs in captivity. Don't think that metal fence will stop them. If you take a male tiger and female lion, you get a liger, which are the largest living cat. The biggest liger alive today is in the US. A beast called Hercules, this specimen weighs close to a half ton. He's 1.2 meters tall at the shoulder and lives on a safari in California. A weird side fact, Texas is home to the biggest tiger population outside India, with almost 2,000 thought to be kept as pets. Proving yet again, you really shouldn't mess with Texas. Giant squid. For many years, we've known that the mythical monster, the Kraken, was in fact based off sightings of giant squid. But despite chuckling at those superstitious sailors, we're not actually much more knowledgeable about these sea giants today. It wasn't until 2004 that we actually got the first photographic evidence of one in the wild. It was an 8-meter beast swimming almost a kilometer down. Since then, we have filmed just a handful of examples of giant squid, and they're usually between 3 and 4 meters long. One was found on Christmas Eve 2015, swimming in a bay on Japan's northern coast. After a week, a diver guided it back out into the open ocean. Its New Year's resolution was to buy a compass. Big Jake. Some things in this world have their own peculiar form of measurement. Salt comes in pinches, oceans come in fathoms, and for some reason, horses are measured in hands. A hand is actually 4 inches, which was chosen as the average breadth of a palm. Big Jake is 20 hands, 2 3/4, so you'd need 10 adults and a teenager to test this. Measuring him would be like a weird game of equine twister. He's a Belgian draft horse, not to be confused with the Belgian bottled horse, which normally has less alcohol. Jake lives on Hollow Farm in Poinet, Wisconsin, and although he enjoys his celebrity status, he still has a cart to pull. They all have to pull their weight on the farm, even if it's 2,600 pounds. Freddy. This Great Dane is actually pushing for horse status himself, since he stands to well over waist height for many people. He's about 10 inches taller from paw to shoulder than most of his kind. He measures 7'6" when standing on his hind legs. His owner, Claire Stoneman from Essex in the UK, says she has to take him for walks in the small hours of the morning so they avoid other dogs. He's perfectly friendly, but if he went after another canine, there's nothing she could do to stop him. Freddie and his sister, Fleur, get through almost $15,000 of food every year, and he's developed a taste for couches. Over the years, he's chewed through 23 of them. Japanese giant crabs. Only in Japan would they combine the delicious world of seafood with the horrific terror of giant spiders. Okay, so we don't think they created the Japanese spider crab, but we're not ruling out a sort of Godzilla nuclear explosion kind of backstory. In fact, one of the largest specimens is in an aquarium in The Hague and has been nicknamed Crabzilla. He's a massive 12 feet across and is about 40 years old. The typical crab size is about 3 feet, and they are eaten in Japan occasionally, normally steamed and salted. That's an awful lot of crabby patties. The Hague in Holland is actually where they try people for war crimes. Perhaps Crabzilla has a dark past that we're not aware of? Giant tortoise. The Galapagos tortoise can weigh up to 700 pounds, and that's all sustained by eating grass and a bit of fruit. You'd think you'd at least need a little bacon and Cool Whip to build up that kind of mass. The Galapagos Islands have a unique place in the animal kingdom. Many species have evolved in different ways on each island, so they have unique features. It's where Charles Darwin got the idea for his theory of evolution. Like their cousin, the sea turtle, the giant tortoise live an extremely long time, with life expectancy being over 100 years. To be fair, if you can only walk 0.2 miles per hour, that century would flash by in an instant. Largest ever crocodile. Crocodiles are the closest things we have to dinosaurs that are still walking the Earth, but they are not some evolutionary deadbeat. These monsters have an incredibly advanced set of senses and little tricks to keep them as a supreme apex predator. The largest type are the saltwater crocodiles, found in Southeast Asia and Northern Australia. And the largest recorded beast was Lolong, who was caught in the Philippines in 2011. They tracked him for 3 weeks, and it took about 100 people to finally capture him. It's not really surprising. Lolong was 6.17 meters long and weighed just over a ton. You wouldn't want to be one of the captors near the front end. Crocodiles have the most powerful bite of any creature alive. It's not even a close contest. They exert 5,000 pounds of pressure, over double that of an alligator and 7 times that of a great white shark. That makes jaws look like a poodle. Ocean sunfish. These are the largest bony fish that exist, and they can grow to almost 1,000 kilos in weight. From their name, you'd expect some kind of beautiful, gold-colored thing, but these are just a spectacularly ugly and generally useless creature. Ocean sunfish look like a surfboard with wings and are probably about as intelligent. They don't have a whole lot of control over their motion and mainly just drift around on the current. They eat jellyfish, probably because they are the only other thing drifting around with them. They are sometimes eaten by sharks, orcas, and sea lions. Sea lions have even been seen toying with them, just tearing off their fins and leaving them to die on the seafloor. So how have the big dummies survived? Simple. They lay more eggs than any other vertebrate, 3 million a pop. Life really is just a numbers game after all. Chili. This Frisian bullock is the size of a small elephant, standing 6 foot 6 inches tall, a good foot and a half taller than most of his herd. Chili is actually an orphan, having been left on the doorstep with his twin sister down on a farm in Somerset, UK. He wasn't anything special when he arrived, but they soon noticed how quickly he was shooting up. One day, when all the cows were having their hooves clipped, they realized that they couldn't fit Chili in a standard cattle cage. That's when they knew they had a beefy beast on their hands. Chili is actually pretty lean for a cow. He doesn't eat noticeably more than average, but simply got lucky on the genetic lottery. He must be used to the other cows teasing him, asking him what the weather is like on the moon. If you come across any of these monsters in the wild, then you have our full permission to scream like a 4-year-old and run for cover. Trying to look tough is what gets people killed, and it's the long line of scaredy cats and cowards that has kept our species alive this far, so respect your heritage. We hope you enjoyed yourself, and if you want to learn more about the biggest, fattest secrets that our world is hiding, then please do subscribe to The Hub. See you around.